can you perceive?
I see it as a clear-cut case of the United States putting their foot down in Latin America and saying...
La intención clara es colocar el pie, su bota, en América Latina.
They're saying an example to the Latin American people.
Están lanzando un ejemplo, un mensaje, están lanzando a la persona en Latinoamérica.
In order to try to dissuade them from resistance.
Para que, para disuadirlos de la idea de ejercitar resistencia.
While they're speaking, right?